Well, this is the spot that he tried to pull his car into, or his truck, excuse me, but officers say he's mistook his gas pedal for the brake, went right over this hill, up into that window, causing panic and an evacuation. A routine visit to the doctor escalated.
Got myself signed in.
The driver of this truck hit this first floor room at the Wake Forest Baptist doctor's office on Westchester and High Point.
I said, oh my God, they better call the ambulance. They better call somebody quick, or that thing's on fire.
Patients and employees forced outside for several minutes.
Smoke, dust, then it went into the window and I could still see smoke. I could smell the smoke.
Some hung around after the all clear to watch the aftermath, like Linda Daniels.
At first they couldn't get in there. They had to start tearing stuff out because he was wedged in there.
The driver went to the hospital, but High Point police said he's fine.
It's a blessing.
Within an hour, the battered truck pulled out the same way it came in. The office temporarily downed one room, Linda happy they're making repairs and not having to heal wounds.
It's a wonderful feeling to know that nobody was in that room and nobody was hurt. Just thank God.